Soon, grief counselors are at Winona High School today after a 17-year-old student is shot to death while walking home from school. Well, the Jefferson County Coroner's Office says Jaharis Quintez Webb died Tuesday after being shot in the stomach area. Birmingham police say Webb was walking with a friend when a car drove up beside them and someone shot inside the car. And someone inside the car fired the shot, rather. Webb died on the way to the hospital.